This is an E flat, the Regent Band Instrument Company Limited from Edgware, Middlesex. 4-valve Calvary bass. And it's not compensated, I don't think. I can't see it going back into the first valve. But I played this one for many years with St. James's Brass and Reed. The band itself bought it in 1932 and converted it from high pitch to low pitch in the 50s. The book,